Hello and welcome to
Humans vs. Machines.
I am your host, Jacob, and I am here in the Invention Convention exhibit, part of the Children's Museum Houston, where in just a few moments I will be battling it out with a robot to complete a Rubik's Cube. But before we get started on that, we need to hear the rules of the competition. So I'm gonna hand it over to our referee, who is definitely a different person than me, and it's definitely not just me in a hat. All right, here's how the game works. We have two cubes that have been scrambled by our Cracker Jack team of expert professional scramblers. And each cube will be handed to each contestant, human and machine, and when the countdown gets down to go, they have to start solving it. The first one who solves the cube wins the contest. Before we begin, let's meet our contestants. Our robot contestant is a Lego Mindstorm EV3 robot designed for the sole purpose of solving a Rubik's Cube. With a color sensor, three motors, and a super sick mohawk, this is a robot to be reckoned with. Our human contestant is none other than the host of Humans vs. Machines, Jacob Breyer. A man in peak physical and mental condition, he has been training for this moment his entire life. Who will win, human or machine? Are we ready? 3, 2, 1,
go!
And our winner is Human! Okay, thank you folks, and thank you to today's sponsor, the David and Jean Wiley Foundation, who sponsor our fantastic Invention Convention exhibit. See you next time on
Humans vs. Machines!